if your lady's mother is dying, mm-hmm. like you gotta have more patience than be like, oh, like you didn't want to dance with me? Right. Nigga, my mom is
that's
dying.
Not, that's not why he walked off. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying. He wasn't tripping about that. Mm-hmm. Not dancing. Okay, you don't want to dance.
And think about it like this. Big Mama said, Maxine, you the strongest one. Like,
come on,
like
man.
Even Big Mama was like,
keep it 100.
You the heir to the matriarchy. That was Big Mama's position.
She had her life together. She didn't have as much money as Terry, mm-hmm. but her nucleus was comfortable. Yeah. There was love there.
Think about it like this. Max was never taking shots at Terry. Max was always playing defense.
Right.
Terry was always the one saying some shit.
She even said
slick
it.
Shit.
She was jealous. Birdie was like, she's jealous of you because you got everything that she wants.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? And she got everything she
is
wants.
Is that your queen?
Because Kenny chose the better woman. He was like, this chick is, oh, she's smarter.
Yeah.
She's going to school and this and that, but this chick is the one I can set up home with.
Mm-hmm.
A woman that's going to have my back. A woman that's going, I can be an electrician or a mechanic and she's going to love me, mm-hmm. and she's going to give me kids and she's going to go on walks with my son, mm-hmm. and be his biggest cheerleader at his basketball games. That's the kind of woman I want. This woman won't even, her husband won't want to do music. He's already successful. He got bread. It's not mm-hmm. like they're struggling. And she won't even support him in that. Why? It's about control. That's why Kenny dodged a bullet, bro.